bus driver's family. We're in Rotenburg after Tauber. This is the Rathaus in the town square. So you can climb to see the city walls. This is a completely walled city from the 16th century.
Ja, jetzt einfach links, was meint er, was ist da links? Das ist mir ja schon von der Tür.
Ja, quite unusual for his
statement. Festet ihr, was könnte das sein? Was ist hier in jeder Kirche? Das war ja früher bekannt. Ja, ja, vielleicht, das ist der Tabernakel, also das
Martin Luther's window on the side of the church.
This is the altar of the Holy Blood, carved by the famous Würzburg sculptor Tilman Riemenschneider in the year 1505. The relic at the top is contained in the rock crystal capsule set in that cross about the year 1270. The scene beneath the Last Supper makes a strong impact on the viewer. You see, Christ is giving Judas the morsel of bread, which marks him as the traitor. The Apostle John is leaning on Christ's bosom. The altar wings show, at the left, the entry of Christ into Jerusalem. And at the right, Christ praying in the Garden of Gethsemane.
outside the wall. Oh, Brad got a sliver. Oh.
This is what it looks like when you're walking around the wall. Carl's doing shoes tonight.
He needs to do mine yet.
He's got about 4 pair lined up here. This is the before. We'll see how they look after Carl gets his work done.
Oh, I'm not polishing all of
them. Here's the shuffle players. Let's see, what shall I leave? What shall I leave? There it is. South Church in Bayern in Ispringen.
Give me a break.
Which way is the beach?
Mark just had a haircut. We're looking at his hair.
This is a beach ball.
Now turn around. Let's see the haircut.
Hello, Mom. There's a lady up there in the window who looks just like the lady from Psycho. It's rather spooky.
Watching our every move. Okay, you want anything else, Jeff?
Look at all those cameras. That's what laryngitis will do to you.
Linda Torres.
Amen. 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 Amen.
marching in Jerusalem. On a palm branch, in pomp and splendor.
Doorway. Here's the center altar. Peter, Paul, a very large organ. This is one of the priceless choir stalls. Park Flora Hotel in Frompton. West Germany.
What?
I'm gonna read my mail.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll just leave it here. Pick it up later.
They're raking hay down here. With wooden rakes. Trisha has mail to read. The big church in the middle is a Catholic church. Tomorrow night the concert is at a smaller one, a little further away. You can barely see the steeple through the trees.
And my belly's
thin? Sarah Shane Place, Mama.
You like this, huh?
What?
My belly is not there.
We have beauteous mountains, friendly people.
Is your head in it?
Yes.
Right,
yes, yeah. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You ready, Bob?
Yes.
Okay.
Dad, we'll see you back at the bus.
Okay, guys. Don't get lost.
Come on.
waited.
His private solarium.
Oh, yes, sure, man.
This is Hohenzollern Castle of Ludwig's father. We're at the Wieskirche, the Rococo church in the meadow.
Here we are at Ludwig's Castle, Linderholt, his hunting lodge.
Hi there! Does that go to school?
Close. something out of that room very shortly.
Wood carvings also symbols on the right hand side temporal and the left hand side spiritual authority. The king's crown, the bishop said it is called my crown. And then listen, this is remarkable to know. All those wood decorations in here are wood carvings. And let me point out on the ceiling, in every room, stucco. And everything is 24 karat gold, green, red. And the value of Linda was in his case 8.5 million golden coins. So the golden coins. And I told you downstairs everything reminds them from.
This is his throne.
She was the last mistress of the 15th, because she took it up during the French Revolution. Afterwards, Ludwig's dining room with the dessert here continued his sculpture. Did you see? Look at the lady in blue. And you can see her foot come out of the ceiling. Here is painted. Let me point out, this kind of painting is typical for the Baroque architecture. Painting back here, we can see many Bavarian castles and churches, and it is called illusion painting. Würzburg residence. Remember the staircase of the Würzburg residence? It was a painting. In front of us is a blue cabinet, portrait of a Duke Richelieu.
Drops into the pool.
That's terrible.
Thank you.
schauen wir uns den Brunnen auch noch an hier.
That's all. Thank you.
excursion to the mountain. A military band played over there.
Yes, there.
Couple lights.
I was going to say, you should hold it in front of the camera.
There you go. I wish you knew that. Okay, now smile. Get over there.
What?
I want you in there.
Oh, I thought you wanted me. Oh.
You got Bo Ron? Oh.
I hope that's not going to live here the whole time.
I didn't want in their ears.
Just until I find my seat.
Timmy. I'm not standing.
No!
You know, you stopped that since the end, didn't you?
Come on, honey, eat it up.
Well, I'm eating an apple core.
Our lights are 10.
He did it.
Yay! Beauteous.
Burp.
Oh, look at the lump in his neck.
Look at the going down.
Take us up.
Somebody way into the next.
Look, Mary found chips. Tour glutton, tour glutton.
I'd like to interview these few people here and ask them what they feel of this beautiful view.
Clouds, notice we feel the beautiful clouds. View.
These are clouds.
We feel clouds.
These are clouds. Swiss clouds.
These are clouds.
This is cloud number nine. Swiss clouds.
What do you think of this beautiful view?
Zeshin, Zeshin.
Zeshin.
Ditto. I think the consensus is that these beautiful clouds are
beautiful.
Peace to you. And it's Lori's birthday.
Happy birthday.
You can't hear it until it's right there. It's just. That's all.
Hey, Ma.
Hi, Ma.
Unless you're my child.
We're in the cable car heading down.
Never know it.
I want another one of those little.
I don't know if I can get
any.
Is this where we stop already?
Yep.
There's only four people in it.
Oh my gosh, the people in that one fell out.
Oh my god.
I'll take the engine moving to Mom's way and I'll take the floor. I know for Sunday.
No, not Charles and Dino.
Wrong country. Lichtenstein. The town is Vaduz. The border. We're leaving Switzerland and Lichtenstein and entering Austria. Filming from the balcony of our room at Sur Faust. We thought we were going to stay at Landing, but they said they moved us a couple days ago to this area, which is very lovely. It's a ski resort. Houses across the canyon, the edge, the clearing. Here. Many pensions and guest houses. Here's our bus in front of the guest house where the guys are staying. It's very nice. Bus driver's up already too. We're going down from Surfos.
Working out there. Yeah. We look like little ants out there.
The horses will be out
there. They're putting up hay down there and they look like little ants.
Yeah.
Running around.
As a sign. My hat.
You have to work.
Is it right this morning?
I'm not sure.
I'd have to look at my little map.
Good.
I got a seat hanging out over space.
That's the anxiety. Yes, you over here.
those trees, the way they're growing, they look like they're growing now.
A black squirrel. A nice place to live. Ferns. Nice wooded area. This is a trail to the waterfall. It's pretty crowded today. It's a Saturday. One of the streams feeding into a large waterfall. Was my lunch. There's the upper falls. Is that the glass? after my left. Some pelicans. One an alto. And here's some cows. Thanks for lunch. Walking barefoot in the cold water after the Tyra. Our trail going back down now with its many switchbacks. There's our bus way down there in the parking lot. I have 10 minutes to get down there. Guess I better go hustle. I see working hard. Made it to the bottom parking lot again.
Almost.
Most of us got as far as that house. And quite a bunch got to the upper falls, which is clear up on the horizon. Hang glider here.
What?
Glacier. From our hotel room in Lanzhou. Notice the beautiful flowers here on our balcony. Over there, a group plays cards. Mark's still playing with his yo-yo. The chestnut trees are still blooming.
They call them castanium in Europe.
another flower bed below in a log. There's the church in Ramsau on a Sunday morning.
Thank you. sample of what is outside Ramsar, which can be 80 years the Protestant kept their belief in secret during the time of Contra-Reformation. This is a very special who made a personal decision for Christ, but they knew.
This is a Dachstein Seilbahn. I'm going up this mountain. Moving up the mountain.
Okay, let's swing.
No swinging.
Let's jump the cable.
Let's jump out the window. If you want to jump out the window, you go right on it.
Hey! Hey, Lisa and Amelia and Mary have a proposition for the rest of
you. You jump and we'll stay here and watch.
What? The best thing. Whoever thinks of the best thing is not
staying. He's more than sir.
This is starting to get
fast. Okay.
By the way, you gotta like straight down. Hang out.
You can't.
Hang out. Don't hear about it.
She's breaking up.
Give him much longer.
Where's the car?
They do ski down the
street. Can you get a picture in your car? No.
Yeah, sure.
Look, there's an antelope down there.
Look at that one.
But if you survive the initial shock, it'll be easy because then everybody else is down there.
All you have to do is just hang on
to these things. Lisa Cuskies. There's no way we're going to make it the rest of the way up. I know the cable's going to
stay. Andrea Aaron. I just know we're all going to die.
Pelicans in the snow. On top of the glacier.
Lane, are you having a little difficulty coming down the hill?
Not yet.
Looks like their snowmobile got buried out there, doesn't it?
Got a clue.
is it? Can you identify these people?
Trust America. In the second time, you own the truck. Second time teaching, and traveling down to Key West.
Now,
New Orleans, and back home.
You've been more places than I have.
Maybe. I mean, if you travel.
Ski instructor.
Miami. I can't believe I thought of this, but I think I'm going to be a homemaker.
Our bus is waiting way down there.
Mom, I'm so scared. I don't want to go back down.
I don't know if this car is going to make it. We're trying to put 50 people on a 40-passenger train.
And Ramsau is over that away.
The other side of the mountain.
Our whole group had our noon meal, a big dinner here at this guest house. And we just returned from the top of the mountain. And now we're walking down the trail. Go down to Ramsau.
Hi, Mom.
Mike wants a walking stick.
Yeah.
How about that right there? That just going through the tree.
Beautiful country.
It's either a hemlock or a larch. Larch.
Pretty flowers on the edge, very tiny. Even when you're out on a trail like this, you'll see a bench for resting. Long way from the road.
Very, very pretty. Very deep blue.
Many flowers in this little valley. Now!
Cheers, Mom! Have some water. It's on us.
Cows grazing. This beautiful scene.
Water, a bottle of schnapps.
What's going on?
many of the roofs here have rocks on top.
Yeah.
A little guest house where you can stop and have coffee, schnapps, whatever. That's the road we came up with the bus. A very healthy forest. Another kind of yellow flower. And here's some orange. And more blue and other yellow. The church where the choir sang this morning. We're getting closer on our hike to it. The beautiful valley. Here's an old type guest house. And Ram's out there. The mountains are right there too.
Chickens.
The same man has built this new guest house.
Better get a chicken or two, too.
Hotel window.
For the record.
For the record.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
No. That's
oh, that's turkeys.
That's turkeys.
Here's one of the many ski toes throughout this valley. Last March, an avalanche came down and did the damage that you see over here in these trees. See the chicken in the window?
House that gives much milk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The Holstein.
Yeah.
Holstein's milk cows.
Mhm. Mhm. Yeah, here I think they call them America.
We're getting closer to the church now. This is a fence of grass. They have it up there to dry.
Example where the farmer renewed the farmhouse very, very nicely.
Yes.
It's no new building, it's the old farmhouse but renewed.
The inside is all modernized.
Yeah, yeah, and also the windows are bigger, but the whole house itself is the same.
Yeah. It's very nice.
Yeah.
Well, we made it. side of the fortress. The main part of Salzburg is on the other side. Horse drop. Pelicans doing in the roses? Oh, they're just taking a picture. All peace roses.
Yeah.
over there today to visit. And looking at the skyline, we come to the main part of town.
Our tour began with a Rhine cruise from Bingen, and then to Ballhorn where we did some singing. The congregation loved it, even trots. And the next night we all had beer and brats.
Oh,
joined the choir for a few stundins. They were the rowdiest fans that we had ever seen. Too bad the average age was just 13. Our tour leaders sure have been the best. Without Tim's gun, this tour would be a mess. And Pat's got stupid mail tricks that'll bore ya. And I just want to say, good morning, Pat Horan! Starting to stay with Carl, so where's Justin? Archibald, our driver, is a gift. Maybe he could teach Luther how to shift. Our hotel night in Leipzig was a doozy. We had kegs of beer, coolers, tutti frutti, and the Martin Luther deathbed went to Rudy.
This is the final boarding call for flight 111.
It's not.
Hi, Grandpa.
I'll be damned. I know, boy. I know. Don't you think I recognize my handsomest, ugliest grandson?
Well, I recognize my old coot of a grandpa.
Well, there you are.
Hi, Grandpa.
You old horse, you old mule. Well, let me look at you. My God, you're all grown up.
You look great, Grandpa.
You're all still kicking, I guess. Now, tell me, William, who's this? What the hell are you doing here?
Well, that's Clayton. We came through the Underground Railroad.
Clayton? The what?
We've been in trucks, on rafts. We even rode the rails.
The rails?
You know, jump train.
Oh, yeah, well, okay, okay. Come on, let's go up the house. You'll tell me all about it. Hey, Dieter, come here. I want you to meet my handsomest, ugliest 14-year-old grandson.
Hi.
This is Clayton.
Hello.
Well, come on. Take care of the horses later. Just let them rest. You know anything about horses?
No.
Well,
no.
I've been having a hell of a time.
Maybe you can give me a hand.
Okay, you have to teach me all about this.